There they are. Oh, he's carrying a shovel. Hey there, buddy. Ah. I go to back up and suddenly I'm inside your brain. It's hard to fight when I'm inside your head. I've done enough damage to this sword that I'll repair it now. I have a few. Well, enough for this side. And we've got some coal here to get. So you can get the other side. Which you apparently were already getting.
Well, I ran out of torches.
Okay. I have not. Ooh, iron. Resources. Keep going, you'll find it.
I'm at the end.
Then you pass it. It's in the wall.
Okay, I see it now.
Hate when that happens.
What?
Spot up there. And it stays dark up there so they can jump down on you even after you think you've cleared the zone. And you don't always notice that such a location exists. Alright, well, in the interim, let's get some of this iron. I'm tired of making stone tools to conserve our iron. Do you have wood?
Yeah.
Okay, well then you've got torches because you're mining coal right now. It's only the E key away. I love you. Speaking of torches.
You always tell me somebody what is up.
Yep. Alright, that should do me for a while.
Yeah?
Yeah?
I'm still digging.
I'm talking about the number of torches that I have.
No, I'm saying I'm still digging.
It's one of those cool scenes.
Yes.
Nice.
Like a whole 64, probably.
That'll be really cool. Well, there's a lot of coal in here, too. And no mobs.
Yay, no mobs!
And I just jinxed it, didn't I?
Probably. Bring it on.
Most likely. Sharp rocks
54.
At the bottom.
54 pieces of coal.
Not a whole stack, but pretty darn close.
Yeah.
You would have even more with if we still had that MMO mod installed.
Please update.
It is, isn't it?
lot of coal right there.
Yeah, it is. And I need to do some crafting.
For what?
Well, because my pick is almost done. And I don't want to have to go all the way back up to the surface just to get another iron pick.
You're not that far away from the surface, though.
No, I'm not. But I'm even closer to that. I see you. I seem to have not thought this through. Okay, well, I think that's all the resources that were hanging out in this particular cave formation. Oh, except for this coal over here. Careful, don't call it a little bit of coal. You might be proven wrong.
I want to see you go through what I just went through.
I've done that several times, in fact. For example, I will restack on you right now. I came down here with none. And we both made torches, and I smelted some iron too. And always put the torches on the right side so that you put them on the left to go home.